You've probably seen people riding their bike, but also using a rocker plate. So what does it do? Let's take a look. As you can see, I'm riding Zwift. Well, I've got fore and aft movements, but also I've got some side to side.